New corruption allegations have engulfed soccer's world governing body. An inquiry has heard FIFA officials accepted bribes in exchange for votes at last year's World Cup selections, which Australia lost.
It was the announcement that left Australian soccer fans feeling robbed.
The winner to organise the 2022 FIFA World Cup is Qatar.
After pouring $45 million into a World Cup campaign, we received just one vote.
I'm bitterly disappointed. Disappointed for you that we couldn't deliver.
Now, at an inquiry into England's failed bid, six FIFA committee members have been accused of selling their votes. Among the more bizarre requests, Paraguay's Nicolas Laos allegedly asked for a knighthood. Thai official Warawi Makudi reportedly wanted the TV rights to a friendly game. And Trinidad and Tobago's representative Jack Warner is accused of asking for nearly $4 million to be paid into his personal bank account to build a school.
Jack Warner nodded at that and sat back. He didn't say anything, he nodded at it, but then said that the funds could be channeled through him and he would guarantee that they were appropriately spent.
One third of FIFA's voting committee has now been accused of corruption. These two men reportedly took bribes against Australia's bid, allegedly paid $1.5 million to vote for Qatar.
I cannot say that they are all angels or they are all devils. I can only respond with my conscience, and I can say I am not in this category.
Julia Gillard's government funded the campaign to bring the world's biggest sporting event down under.
We were very disappointed, but we believed we put a bid in which was impressive, and we pursued that bid in an ethical and appropriate way.
Committee members have strongly denied corruption claims, but a full inquiry could be called. Andrew Denny, 10 News.